Hello, it's Sam. I'm just coming under the industrial bridge, looking for this place.
This is Quadrille, stand by for an opening.
Thank you.
Steamer Alpena will be inbound Cleveland's main entrance in about 15 minutes. They turn around on the outer harbor, backing up the old riverbed, going to Little Parch Dock. Main security call, the Alpena will be inbound Cleveland's main entrance in about 15 minutes. Turn around the outer harbor, backing up the old riverbed, going to Little Parch Dock. WAV 4647, the Alpena.
S1 Michigan, when this rail grinder calls clear, they're going to let me have the bridge.
Okay, roger that, and then just heads up for you, the Alpena is almost to the outer piers now, so we're probably looking somewhere in the neighborhood of 35, 40 minutes back up to you.
Copy that.
Thank you.
S1, Michigan.
Yeah, go ahead, S1.
Yeah, when you get out there, give me an update on your ETA.
Okay, we sure will. Thank you.
Copy.
More than that, but we'll just go ahead and put our notice in now if we could, please.
Copy that.
Roger, thank you.
Pilot House radio check.
Loud and clear.
Beam of Charlie.
S1, Michigan. Let me know if you're going to be delayed because they told me to hang on to the bridge for your lift.
Okay, roger that. I will definitely let you know, but we should be pretty close.
Alpena, 69.
Roger that, Cam, 69. I'm Scott here in Michigan.
How you doing, Scott? Steve here on the Alpena. I just jacked her up a little bit. I heard that pretty good. So she should turn around pretty quick.
I'm sorry that, Cap. You're a little bit broken up there. What'd you say?
Did I just jacked her up a little bit? I heard the bridge attender. She should turn around here pretty quick.
All right, sounds good. We'll be in position there. We're going to take your line this morning like we usually do, if that's okay.
That's fine. We've got a setup back there.
Roger that. Thanks, Cap.
Did you catch that, Dean? Roger that.
Hey, Cap, I think from now on we're going to be taking your line with this talk. Our other lines have been getting kind of chased and kind of cutting them, so I think it'll just be best using your line.
Okay. You guys have a pendant on your line?
We do, but it's a heavy wire with a shackle on it, and they've been wanting us to use just myself and one guy on deck, which makes it a little bit awkward for him to handle. So I have two guys with me today, but we're just trying to figure out what's going to work best here.
Oh, roger that.
I know, Ed, I think the wire we do have with that smaller line we've got, I don't think it's even long enough. I think it was still chafing on your stern somewhere.
All right, well, let's route our.
All right, sounds good, Cap. Hey, is this your last trip in? Are you laying up here, or are you coming back yet?
Yes, sir. This is our last trip.
All righty. Well, congrats to you guys. we're waiting for us to wind up as well.
I hear ya.
Okay, we're standing by ready to take your line whenever you're ready.
Okay, I just rang up the ball stop now so the wheels can stop.
I did that, can't move it in now. Okay, Michigan Fast Houston, here we go.
corner at the gap, about 48 off 48.
Yeah, working your stern easy now.
Okay, Roger. How are we looking there, Dean?
Got a lot of room on the starboard quarter, 120, 125.
We're about 20 feet off of the galley port.
Hey, look, good back here. I'm off just so I can pitch some.
Starting to open now, corner,
4 seconds. Opening up on the starboard quarter.
at 150 starboard quarter.
Security call, took Sharon M1, pushing the Berkshire on Spirit. We'll be departing Cleveland, East 22, logistic dock, outbound for the lake via the east entrance channel into the Cleveland Harbor. Sharon M1, Berkshire on Spirit, outbound Cleveland's eastern entrance to the harbor. Sharon M1.
I'm nervous.
I'm nervous.
I'm nervous. I'm nervous.
So we just got there a couple weeks ago, so I'm still getting used to her, but I like the way she handles more reps here. We'll have her down.
Yeah, you guys built that one too, right?
I'm sorry, what's that?
You built that one too, right?
Yeah, and then we'll have another one coming out to Wisconsin here for sometime next season.
Perfect. All right, you guys have a good off-season as well.
All right, thanks a lot, Cap. Take care.
Against that. Oh,
Calling Center Street, Tug, Michigan.
Center Street, go ahead.
Oh, good morning again. Light Tug, come around the stage, looking for a swing when you have a chance, please.
Stand by.
Roger, thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, Columbus Road, Tug, Michigan. I'm all clear. Thanks again for the lift, and you have a nice day.
Calling Carter Road, Tug, Michigan.
Carter Road, bad. Gangway again, light tug, heading your way from Columbus. Look for a lift and chance, please.
Copy that.
Copy, thank you.
Oh, Carter Road, Michigan. I'm all cleared out here. Thanks again, and have a nice day.
shit. No, tied out.